Hey, what's up, you guys? This is NinjaXTX, and I'm back to share another video with you guys. This video is actually lesson 574 in our Chairbound Discrema series, and we're continuing on with our lessons in Advanced Double Stick. Now, today, I'm going to teach you guys a dexterity drill. It actually morphs into a combative drill, if you think about it. Now, I've got both sticks, and I'm only holding them by my pinky, or by my thumb, to be exact. Alright? Now, this could be a disarm position, but it immediately rolls into, what? Your classic defensive position. So, this is all I want you guys to work on. Letting both sticks dangle from your thumbs and rolling them into defensive positions. Because this is what's going to matter in muscle memory, if you think about it. Okay? Say somebody gets you in a disarm position, you want to be able to roll it back as quickly as possible. So, disarm position, dangling the sticks from your thumb, immediately rolls in, and they may clack, but the fact of the matter is, you have them up in a position to where you can fight from then on. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then you can take it into root block and do your drills from there. But the main thing I want you guys to focus on is this. And then notice you can branch off to other drills from this. But you have to be able to get this down fast enough and well enough so that you can be proficient in it. Alright? 1. Notice how that changed the angle. 2. Root block. Strike. Commander, strike. Crossed it, or kind of a cross block. Boom. But it all comes from this. Rolling back into defensive. Someone comes at you from the side with an attack. They're coming from the side. Let's see, the sticks are now out, and they're coming from the side, roll it, actually that's shoulder block if you think about it, you roll it, as you roll it, you're striking, so shoulder block, strike, strike, the other side. Shoulder block, roll it, strike, strike. Double shoulder block, roll it, strike, strike, and you're back to defensive. I hope that made sense for you guys. If it didn't, let me know, and I'll be happy to post a breakdown in the upcoming lesson, which will probably be lesson 575, which is Wednesday's lesson. Peace, take care of yourselves and each other. One world, one love. If you have any questions, comments, or requests, please send them to my YouTube account. Or if you know how to get in touch with me on Facebook, please do so there. Thank y'all. Bye-bye for now.